Welcome back to Curse the Dawn Late Night Gaming. I am doing a quick little thing. I stumbled upon a Hercules that was full of drugs, and I'm going to try to steal some of it. Let's see here.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Your vehicle has been delivered to the vault. Please visit us again. Be sure to check
your departure and arrival. I found it in my Avenger Titan. I stole one little crate and sold that and got 21,000. But that's all he could fit in the Titan. So I'm going to try to take the biggest chip I have, which is the Corsair, and see if I can get the rest of it. I don't know what's going on with that ship or why it is where it is, or hello? I was just doing a basic box mission, and the delivery point had a Hercules sitting outside of the armistice zone, and I was like, what's that doing out there? And there was cargo scattered all over the ground, so let's see if we can get it before somebody else does. Probably get up.
Thank you. And please just...
Threat level is being issued for Crusader. We are unable to share details at this time, but if you are a CDF volunteer or are interested in volunteering, please make your way to Orson.
They just can't stop having events, can they? Okay, now it was over at the freaking outpost I always go to. Here. I went inside the ship, there was one crate, and they were big crates, and they're inside the ship, there was one. I went inside to see if the owner of the ship was offline, because you can sometimes get the name of whose ship it was, but I couldn't get that. I don't know why it wouldn't let me see who the owner of the ship was. So usually I like to go see, is the owner of the ship online? If they are not, then it's fair game. I mean, if they are, it's fair game, but I try to be nice sometimes. We'll see it when we get closer here, hopefully. Unless it's already been taken. If it's already been taken, you won't see the video. I think that is it right there. Now, the crate I grabbed was Etam, or drugs. And so, there was a bunch more there, and I just didn't have what it took to pick it up. See, look. Okay, let's move fast. I always have to push the buttons in here. I don't know why. Hopefully we can grab those things with the tractor beam and not have to even get out. Really? This is all I can carry? I think I might have been getting excited here and forgot to put my helmet on. Yep, sure did. That is it? Oh no. Okay, well, nobody knows it's here yet. Don't want to jump down because I might not be able to get back up. What just happened? Wow. Okay, I'll stop. I don't know what that was. Let's just run and sell this over at Walla really quick and come back. Eh, fuck. Doors. Huh. Okay, the risk is not over by any means. Get to Walla Salvage Place. Salvage, yeah, there it is. Now, when I was over there earlier, there wasn't a sign of nobody, but certainly it doesn't have to stay that way. That's the wrecked Merlin. Yeah, they got some stuff sitting out here too, however, it is useless. Well, it's not useless, it's distilled spirits and food products and stuff like that. Now, since we don't have to actually unload, let me see if I can get in here a little bit. Okay. I'm fairly confident I'm okay here. I'm not gonna draw my gun. Probably definitely always expect the worst. Gonna take the elevator, that's another stupid thing. Just go up. Okay. Okay, sell widow. All of it. 617,000 dollars. Yes, please. Accept it. Let's get our butts over there and get the rest of it. No, no, no. Run, run, you fool. What are you doing? Wow. What is happening? Come on, run. Stupid weather. What are you doing, elevator? Oh, you. Yes, open. Killed by doors. Is what they'll say on my tombstone. Let's quickly get back on track here. What was that? What was that noise then? I don't know. I'm a little jumpy, sorry. Be worth just hovering. do something like this. Let's put this. No, no, I don't want you there. Okay. That's not exactly what I had in mind. There's one piece over there. Do I want to? I don't think I have room for it. Uh-uh. I'd have to maybe try to stuff it. Is there any more to come back for, or is that it? Okay. doors are going to be the death of me. I think that might have been it. Yeah, I think that was all of it. Okay. Wait. There's something over here. What is it? I think it is just mineral or whatever, right? Yeah, who cares? Yep. Nobody cares. All right, guys, we got it all. Let's go sell it now. Oh, what's that? Maybe that's the Merlin from the other direction? No. Okay, I don't like that. Can we get out here and sell it really fast? Too hard. Okay. Getting a little bit too in a hurry here. This isn't a fighter ship. Come on. Are we sitting on those stupid crates? No, we're good. Yeah, we're not out of the woods till the ship doesn't kill us. Time, so that. And one. So. The Widow. All that. Jesus. Okay. Well. And the antitoxin. I have no idea what that's valued at. 42, not bad. Okay. Wow, I almost have 4 million now. Ooh, I started out with 2 mil and now I've almost got 4. Okay. I could throw that stuff and see if I could sell it. Just throw it in the back here, you know? Crates. It's just stupid stuff. I don't know if you can even sell it here. It's gonna hit that gun. What happens if it hits the gun? Oh, nothing. Distilled spirits. There's one like way the hell out of here. I don't know what that is. It just says container. Could just be a container from like a crashed ship container. I don't have one to like use for bunkers, so that'd be nice. That's all there was here, right? All right, let's go run over there and see if we can sell whatever's in this. It won't be much. It's probably why someone threw it out. It's just like worth nothing. Or they can't sell it here. Could be. It's stolen. They consider it stolen, so. Recourse air. Processed food. Yeah, cannot sell. Still spirits, none of that stuff. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go snap it to the grid and then we'll get out of here and that'll be a wrap. We made a lot of money. I've never had such a great haul. It seems like it was because everyone's distracted with that Ninetales event. Maybe. Okay, you're on the grid. Good. You're on the grid. Good. You're on the grid. Okay. All right. Let's just take a look. I don't think there's anything in this. It's fine. Open. Open. There's a few clips. Okay, cool. I needed one anyway, so cool. Probably shouldn't hang out here, but we've already got the money in the bank, so we're good. Here we go. Why, this star map is just wonderful. Okay. Wow, that was completely worth it. Out here. Well, it's not open. I wonder how you tell if it has a cargo. Anyway, let's leave it alone. Okay, so we can't get past the planet, of course. I thought we've been through this. No, we're good. I'm just distracted. No, we're not good. Huh. What do they keep doing that for? Well, that was a lot of fun. I love me some piracy.
You are clear to launch.
Any repairs needed? Shouldn't be. Any gas needed? Probably. Of course, Air 18 never works, so you never know for sure. All right, now let's run into town, sell those few things, and we're done. Distilled spirits. 2K, yeah. Confirm. Probably could have picked a better place to sell it, honestly, but. Yeah, 1K. But hey, free money. Oops. Okay, everybody, thanks for joining me tonight. That was exciting and fun. And I will see you in the next one. And if you want to know when I'm streaming on Twitch, you can follow me on, I guess it's called X now, or Threads. I have a Curse of Dawn on Threads as well. Other than that, yeah, thank you for joining me. I upload a video every Friday to YouTube. And I hope you subscribe and don't ring the bell. Don't ring the bell. No bell ringing. Okay. Bye bye, everyone.